Oh, hi! I'm Electra. Backstage, Q101 Jamboree. It's back. We're at First Midwest Bank Amphitheater. The Flowbots, everybody. Flowbots.
Hello.
Hello.
Normally, I'm terrified of anything that even remotely involves robots, yeah. And so the fact that I'm not only standing near you guys with no trace of fear, but actively excited to see your set, that says a lot about your talent level.
Well, robots are scary, you know, and people are rational to be afraid of them. But we're the Flowbots. We're a little bit different. We make sure everyone has fun at our shows.
It's about positivity.
Even robots.
Group. Even robots?
Yeah, even yeah. That's the thing. Even robots and humans love to come to our show together.
Do they?
Yeah.
When's the last time you had like a little bit of cyborg action at a Flowbot show?
I can't talk about that on the air.
Okay, well that's fine. You know, there are some songs as a DJ that you play for the first time and automatically something clicks, and honestly, that was what it was like for me with Handlebars. Couple years ago, it was so incredibly exciting for me, those first strains of the song, and now here you are playing Jamboree with a new record out with Survival Story, and there's kind of a narrative that is going along with the path of the Flowbots, correct? From then to now?
Absolutely. I mean, we, you know, it was a really different time 2 years ago. Oh, look, we're going to get blown over here. It was a really different time 2 years ago. I mean, Fight With Tools came out, and it was really about, like, you know, the slogans, rallying people. I think we kind of had the storyline like it's propaganda. And now it's really about stories. It's about, we all have our individual stories. You know, everything's not so simple anymore. And so we're really trying to just tell those stories that we've heard on the road and stories of ourselves.
And here in Chicago, we're particularly excited when we first heard that Tim Mickelreth from Rise Against would be collaborating with you guys on White Flag Warrior. How did that come to be? Did you guys meet him randomly? Did you have him in mind?
Well, we were lucky enough to go on tour with them about 6 months before that song. We went to Europe with Rise Against and Anti-Flag. And, you know, so when the song was being put together, we thought, you know, we can do this, or we could get somebody who really knows how to yell and yell in tune. And we really could think of only one person. And so we called up Tim, and he's, you know, the nicest person in the world, as everybody here I'm sure knows. And he flew on out and said, yeah, let's try it.
One of the wonderful things I like about Flowbots is the positivity, and, you know, a little trip to flowbots.org, if I can pimp your band, and if that's okay, is the positivity and the community spirit that you guys are really involved with, because at least one of you is an educator.
All of us are educators, actually. Yeah, like, we've all taught or done something at some point, like whether it's music lessons or middle school. Br'er Rabbit was taught algebra to what grade?
Fifth and sixth graders.
That's amazing. Because, I mean, I love the fact that when everybody loves something, when a community loves something, it can really bring people together in that sort of way that we can do something. Together we can, you know, make a difference, whether it's on a community scale or a grand scale. And that's, I mean, again, I poked around flowbots.org, and I mean, that seems like what you guys want to try to do, to provide actual tools for people who want to get stuff started.
Yeah, exactly. You said it beautifully. I would like to elaborate more, but you pretty much laid it out. It's about, like, helping people find tools to help themselves. But, yeah.
I feel like real smart and stuff now.
You are real smart.
Aw. So Survival Story is out now.
In stores now.
We're really excited to have you guys here as part of Q101 Jamboree. I'm particularly stoked to get to see the band. The sun is coming out. Nothing has fallen down on us, so I think we might be good to go.
Thanks for playing our song and for all the support in Chicago. We love it. We remember our first time in Chicago was one of your shows, a free show at Subterranean. And that was like our first time we played Chicago. We were like, this is crazy. And it was awesome. It was such a great memory for that first tour. So thank you guys.
And that's such a good feeling too, because again, when you're playing a song and people are reacting to it, however they're reacting, positive, negative, whatever, that song talked to people here. And I think you're going to see that when you get out on stage. So.
Thanks for having us.
Woo! Flowbots! Woo! Jamboree! Woo! Q101!
Robots and humans unite.